Hi guys, my name is Rachel Cesari and I'm currently attending USC Upstate for my bachelor's in art education. I was originally born in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, but I moved up here when I was 5 years old. There are so many things that helped build my passion for art and creativity. When my older sister Haley and I were kids, we used to go to Hobby Lobby and get treasure boxes and birdhouses to do arts and crafts. As I got older, I did not have much art in school. However, Haley and I started taking art class at our local library. I remember doing so many crazy new techniques, like creating a seascape with sponges for coral and watercolor still lifes. That class taught me so much about experimentation and how to think creatively over the years. As the years went on, I continued my passion for painting and drawing, but also explored my creativity in different mediums. Both of my parents are teachers, so over the summers, we would go on these camping trips across the country. I was the designated photographer, and looking back, this helped me learn how to create compositions without even knowing it. I started taking up pictures of anything and everything, but I slowly became more aware of what a good picture consists of. Another creative outlet I explored was cake decorating. When I was around 13, my parents bought Haley and I some cake decorating classes for Christmas. My sisters and I bake and decorate our own birthday cakes every year, so this was really exciting to learn proper techniques. As I got older, I somehow stopped taking art classes. However, I did go to the Golden Ship Career Center and receive my cosmetology license my junior and senior year of high school. I do not think many people realize it, but it takes a lot of creativity in hair dyeing, styling, and also cutting. All of these random creative outlets may seem very mismatched, however, they led me to where I am today as someone who wants to share my passion for art to future generations. Overall, I try to create art because it makes me happy. Whether that's cutting someone's hair in a way that makes them feel beautiful, taking pictures of nature, creating dead famous artists, or anything else, I do what I love, and I know I'll be doing what I love every time I step foot into my classroom.